Tonight, police are investigating a shooting between deputies and a man in Columbia County. Police were called to Northeast Thomas Camp Road, and they found a man walking in the street with a gun, they say. Police say the man shot at officers. Deputies shot back before the man ran off into the woods. Police say he eventually was arrested. He was taken to the hospital with a gunshot wound. Investigators say it's unclear if he shot himself or if he was indeed shot by deputies.